हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू स्टडी बायोलॉजी विद ईशा. अगेन आई हैव स्टार्टेड विद माय सैम्पल क्वेश्चन सेट कलेक्शंस. फ्रॉम नाउ ऑनवर्ड्स आई एम स्टार्टिंग दिस विद हाउ टू ऑर्गेनिजम्स रिप्रोड्यूस चैप्टर, एंड दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट सैम्पल सेट दैट आई एम अपलोडिंग. होप यू लाइक द वीडियो. इफ़ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज़ शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू एवरीवन एंड हैप्पी सेल्फ असेसमेंट. So as our schools have reopened again, so I am here again with the question answers of the chapter how do organisms reproduce. So here in the first page you can see there are 7 questions, and again all these questions, again I say conceptual questions, and on the topic do organisms create exact copies. So on that topic I have taken out, extracted all the NCERT based questions and I have given in this text. So you all need to practice these answers and recheck with your NCERT book, and please follow these question answers and do these question answers only after you have completed reading the NCERT book properly and watching all my videos on this topic properly. This will help in clarifying your concepts. Now we will move on to the next page of the question answers. So we have come to the second page of the question answers. The questions are from 8 to question number 15. So in all total, on the two topics which I have taken on this chapter, of this chapter, there are total 15 questions. And here also the questions are NCERT based and concept based. So you need to practice all these questions in your copy, as well as of course do the question answers of your NCERT in text question answers and exercise. But after that you have to practice these questions. Most of these questions are repeatedly coming in the board, so I can say these are all board based questions, and I've seen them repeatedly coming in the board. So all the best, have a happy self-assessment in the future. Thank you and have a great day ahead.